Yeah.
Oh yeah. Here come the NFH vultures.
You know we had to do it.
Burfy, let's go in on it.
I got this. Get him.
Hey Sauce, who's the boss? Sticking your ass is Tony Danza. You went from being Jerry Seinfeld to George Costanza. I don't think you've ever balled, just take your laces off. Did you really break your elbow or just get your braces off? I could steal identities too, but that's not my forte. You have an eerie obsession with this Josh Corte and your girl. Nigga, did you ever go on a date? Are you just drinking the teas or do you go to Arizona State? Somebody's ready to be ousted, trap, he's your next chance. Then you'll be getting more ass than Bellport sweatpants. I'm fully focused, just chug the whole bottle of Adderall. And when it comes to cover-ups, they call you the natural. You carried this on for 5 years, that shit is just reckless. Not to mention that you still rock a keychain necklace. $265 for free, talk about net scams. And with all that money, you couldn't afford a webcam. It's cute how you compared your friend to Wally Zerbiak. Now that you have your default taken, give him his jersey back.
So sad to have a sight, you just would've blown ya. Are you from Vegas? Maryland to Arizona, now the heat is on ya. What you gonna try next? Claim identity theft to jack off the Corte's biceps. I had to edit off, it would've happened eventually. But what's real sad is the message that you sent to me, claiming to be physically, intelligently, and developmentally better than the users that you needed sentimentally. Code for your ugliness, but see I'm not a fool. Your girl is a dying piece, just steal that bitch from Cooley. Now all your boys is mad, Lazy's dead and Sonic's crying. It was a choice that you had, and I guess you chose lying. Sorry for outing you, Sauce, such a travesty, it hurts me. Just realize you fucking with, and give props to Burfy. Now he's spewing garbage about all the fucking dirty. Has on you as I'm screaming, please don't hurt me. Didn't plan out yo's, gotta think more situational. I like your work on the team too, shit was real inspirational. When you think about your life, I bet it hurts so bad it kills. To know the only redeeming quality is being a fan of the Bills. So I'm gonna end it right now, I promise, that's my word. I bet you're real pissed you became a fan of Jairus Bird.
Travis Yost, Josh Corte, The Sauce, fucking Geico Lizard, I don't fucking know.